As he told us a few minutes ago, Liam O'Menley started making real money as a musician playing on the streets of Dublin, Ireland. Soon after, he and a childhood friend formed the Hothouse Flowers, a band that broke out when it released its first album 30 years ago.
Liam O'Menley performed for 207 today at the studio in Portland. Here he is with the song, Three Sisters.
Three sisters on a bus far away from home. Running wild and scared, they needed some place to go. Three sisters on a mission to find gold. Everything changes when someone says they know. Oh, mama, we're gonna be laughing in the end. When the monsters go outside. Thank you. Three sisters are listening.
And again, if you would like to see Liam O'Wenley performing in Maine, he'll be at the Episcopal Church in Deer Isle tomorrow night at 7 o'clock.